Welcome to Clifford, Arkansas, the last of the railroad towns. A place where life is peaceful. And the people are friendly. Haney and Leo have worked on the railroad for 36 years.
This is living, Leo.
They built their homes and watched the children grow up.
Can I marry Charlotte again?
Look at the ring, Daddy.
It's the very same ring you had last time.
It is, but he had it cleaned.
Meanwhile, in a big city far away, plans are being made that will change Clifford, Arkansas forever.
I heard in the papers where Southland's going air freight.
They can't shut this line down.
They're not going to shut it down, Leo.
Haney's got a plan he wants to tell you about.
And they were talking about some stupid plan to steal a train.
I want my job back, and I'm going to let them know about it.
There she goes.
I put out an APB on them for grand theft.
They didn't steal the train.
Oh, boy.
Sir, I think the vehicle is picking up speed.
Are there any seatbelts in these things?
Stole the train.
They didn't steal a train.
Kind of like being outlaws, huh? Out here roughing it around like Bonnie and Clyde.
Who you going to be? Bonnie or Clyde?
They're heading for Chicago.
You see them walking into one of them big old Chicago offices.
Haney and Leo see Mr. So-and-so.
They're here.
Who's here?
The men from Arkansas. They're here.
That should run a shotgun?
No, sir. I don't believe we need them. We're away from the train now, and we look just like everybody else.
They're bucking big business.
I want those two found and brought back immediately. Get out of here. Move.
And bound for glory.
Sheriff, I want you to arrest these men.
Oh, that sure is a Christian attitude.
Take a ride with Haney and Leo as they discover America. The adventure begins at the end of the line. End of the line.